Calculate the cost of the loan, the interest, for the auto loan of $15,000 at 7.5% interest in 6 years. So we're interested in how much more you have to pay back than the original $15,000. Now, in the previous example, we figured out the monthly payment with interest of this loan was $259.35. Now, for 6 years, we're going to pay that for 72 months. Now, if you know the payment and you know how many months, you can figure out the total amount you're going to pay back by multiplying these two numbers. And that'll give you the total amount you paid with interest. Then you can simply subtract the original loan balance to figure out the amount of interest you paid. So let me go ahead and multiply those two numbers. 259.35 times 72. 18,673.20. So that's the total amount you pay back, including interest. Now all you need to do is subtract the 15,000. And that tells you that the amount of interest you paid is $3,673.20. So that's called the cost of the loan. Now I'm looking here, and the closest answer is actually right here, 3673.32. And sometimes there is a little bit of round-off error when you're figuring these out. So this is an acceptable answer. We'll go ahead and choose A.